Hey, Lenny, really how much I owe you for this beef patty, man?
Like a cow or a Dalmatian?
Oh, that's funny to you?
Of course not. No. So is that a cost, dude?
But I really gotta wrap this up.
Are you gonna be a while? Because I can't...
Catching all sorts...
Oh! Can't you just act like a regular supervillain so I can catch you?
Sorry. Just a second, man.
No. Go ahead. Take the call. Turn off your phone in a movie theater. You don't turn it off when you're fighting me?
Okay. That's weird.
I really gotta be somewhere.
Sight.
Almost there. Mommy. Smiley face.
Hey, is this your good? I got you right where I... Believable.
Come back to your nemesis.
Don't escape.
Yo, what's up, man?
I'm writing an essay.
There's a bad guy on the roof of the Peterson building. Can you call the police? Tell them to pick him up?
I don't know. Sounds like a slippery slope.
Just this one time? Are those my Jordans?
I can't help it if we're the same size.
How's this going?
Now, son, college. What have we always said?
On time means 5 minutes early.
I know. Look, I gotta get back to being a great student, so can we make this quick?
Calmate, mommy. S my fault.
Princeton has the best quantum researchers in the country. They're moving electrons across dimensional thresholds. I mean, they're studying dark matter.
Just stick to the script.
You kidding me? Oh, I gotta go.
You guys just keep talking. This is all good
Miles.
Stuff. Totally. Call me. I gotta go. All right. Bye.
Oh, really?
I think your guy got away.
Thanks. I'm on it.
Yeah, you seem really stretched.
I agree.
You're stretched too thin.
All right. Thanks for the tip.
He left in the middle of a fight.
I did not. It was that.
Are you serious?
It was inconsiderate and super rude and a little cocky.
Yeah, you got me agreeing with the bad guy right now.
Bad guy? He's barely a villain of the week.
What'd you call me?
You realize I'm right here.
Come on, man.
That's so silly. Imagine that.
What I'm talking about? The creation event.
What?
You see now, don't you?
I really don't.
I am your nemesis.
Dude, you are not.
You missed.
You can't continue. I've hit a lot of different villains with a lot of different fools.
Spider-Man, why did you create that guy?
I didn't. He's talking crazy.
Way to go.
He kicked his own butt. Do you want to talk about it?
Are you crazy?
Well, men of your generation ignore their mental health too long. So, your son, how's he doing? You think he's going to figure it all out? Maybe get off the kid's ass.
I'm sorry, what?
What? I don't know. Well, as an objective observer with no skin in the game, I say, you gotta let him spread his wings, man. I should go.
Can't you write smaller?
Can't you write shorter?
Well, in a lot of different directions when I was young.
Did you even see the cakes? There's some heartfelt messages on them. I have more friends than just Genki.
Like who?
Well, there's Peter, you know, but he left town. There's Gwanda, you know, she also left town. Has it ever occurred to you that maybe I'm just doing benign, private, unremarkable things when I'm not with you guys?
Nope.
Never.
I am 15 years old.
Like eventually you push through.
So, what are you doing here? I thought I'd never see you again. I'm grounded. Easy!
Woo! Look at you.
Look at me. So why'd you come now? Don't do that. No! Hey, Gwen? Where'd you go? Where did she go?
Ah.
Oh, hey. There you are. What are you doing?
Waiting for you.
Well, maybe some things are supposed to be just for us. A really emotionally intelligent guy. Beyond my years. We're the same. In the important ways.
you know? Well, it's the first time for everything, right?
And turn invisible?
There's just...
I have, like, electric powers?
There aren't a lot of slots.
Ah, right. Wanda and I are friends from school.
Yeah, yeah, we were just catching up.
Don't take them from me.
Wow. I'm sorry I was late.
You gotta promise, Miles.
I promise.
Bendición, mami.
I'll see you later.
With a cake.
I never stop. No. Nothing can shake me. Now.
Did you follow me?
No, I just saw where you went and went there without you knowing.
No!
Me or
that's
or
me.
Him.
I think he means me. I got this, guys!
Huh? Wow. How are you?
Come on, man! I think maybe we got up on the wrong foot. Let's just talk about this. It doesn't make any sense!
Yeah, well.
Okay. I'm good. Don't worry.
We won't.
If Spot gets more holes,
will they, won't they?
You'll be unstoppable. You're a great villain. Stand back. I've been working on something new.
That is killing me.
You'll finally have a villain worth fighting, and I won't be just a joke to you.
Everything from you.
What?
See you back home.
I got him!
Miles!
Don't worry, thread the needle, ring the bell, right?
Be okay, I promise.
Miles!
That's cool. Sorry. I'm Spider-Man. Hey, ¿qué tal, tío? I speak Spanish. Peter?
Oh, boy. Humbling
reasons. Dude.
Don't be afraid of my friend Miguel. He just looks scary. He's got no bite.
The Spider-Verse.
Spider-Verse? Huh, that's stupid. Just keep going.
Uncle Aaron. Spot does it. He kills him.
What am I supposed to do? Just let him die? So we're just supposed to let people die because some algorithm says that that's supposed to happen? You realize how messed up that sounds, right? I can do both. Spider-Man always...
Not always.
Is that why you're here? To let me down easy? Can't ask me not to save my father.
Sorry I had to end like this, kid.
I said not to call me that! This day get any damn winner? Sorry.
Hello, Peter.
To be with you guys so badly, but this thing isn't what I thought it was.
Dude, are you sure you're even Spider-Man? I was bitten by a radioactive spider. I'm pretty sure you know the rest, jerk.
Everywhere you go, you're an anomaly. He's Spider-Man.
No, you're lying.
If you hadn't been bit, your Peter Parker would have lived. Instead, he died, saving you.
Let me go! You talked about this? You knew?
Why is that? I'm not a kid, Gwen!
And I'm about to do this. I'm gonna do my own thing.
Goodbye, Gwen.
I went out there and now I'm not afraid of anything. I'm Spider-Man.
The superhero? He got bit by a spider? Gave him spider powers? He's me?
Dad worked with Spider-Man. I mean, he didn't realize Spider-Man was me at the time.
Oh.
I missed you so much. There's no Spider-Man here.
I was bit by a spider that gave me powers. It wasn't supposed to bite me. It was supposed to bite someone else.
Someone from here.
I knew he wanted to be good. He just didn't know he had a choice, but you do. You can be a good guy.
Please, trust me. I know you don't want to be the prowler. Who are you?
I'm Miles Morales. But you can call me the prowler.
If I don't get home, our dad is going to die.
Your dad.
Please, you have to let me go.